If you like drinking whiskey, you now have a chance to get your hands on some highly coveted drinks.
The Pennsylvania Liquor Control Board is holding a lottery to sell 814 bottles of rare whiskey. The bottles come from the Buffalo Trace Antique Collection, and they cost $110 each. If you do, have to live in Pennsylvania to register for this lottery. The deadline is 5 o'clock on Friday afternoon. We put a link to sign up on our website, cbsphiladelphia.com.